Mind your mother, smartass.
If we don't find him, so help me, you're gonna be grounded for a month!
All this time, look out for your little brother, Kyle. Take care of your little brother, Kyle. And he wasn't even really my little brother.
Kyle, just because Ike is adopted doesn't make him any less your brother.
Yeah, right.
Excuse me, we're looking for a 2-year-old Canadian boy.
2-year-old Canadian boy, 2-year-old Canadian boy. Oh, I think they might have one of those down at Hap's Bar.
Come on! Ike!
Labrador.
Hey, lady, that's my table post. You can't have that.
Well, man, you know, it's like you go through life thinking that you're an individual, right? And then you realize that you're more than that, right? We're all just one big individual, right?
Let's get married and have a honeymoon in India.
Okay.
Now you march to your room, and you think about what you've done.
But first, apologize to your brother.
He's not my brother!
Apologize to him!
I'm sorry, Ike.
Uh-oh, forgive it.
Wow, this is so beautiful.
I am one with the animals and the trees.
And I am one with you.
At long last I have found a true reason to be. Now I feel I can start anew.
Whoa, whoa, ow, hey, oh, hey,
whoa.
Hey,
what the hell's going on?
Tough love, Mr. Mackey. We're taking you to rehab.
I don't want to go to rehab. I haven't even done drugs in weeks.
We were wrong for shunning you, Mr. Mackey, and we apologize. We should have realized that you needed help.
Yeah, and now we're going to make sure you get the help you need.
I don't want help.
You'll thank us later. Hello, Tom. Hello, Patty. Thanks for coming to Ike's Bris. Look, Ike, it's your Uncle Murray.
Hello, Ike. Say, where's little Kyle?
He's been sent to his room for being a bastard. He's decided that Ike isn't his brother since he's adopted.
Hi there.
Hello. Do I know you?
Oh, no, but I never miss a bris. Here, I brought some dip.